a moment of immense joy that we are gathered here today for the release of the Anglo-Burma Dictionary. This is the culmination of the dedicated efforts and hard work of so many people, and we are very privileged to have you all in our midst today to share this much awaited moment. We thank God, the giver of all gifts and talents, and who sustains us through everything that we do.
Language is not only a means of communication, but it also reflects the culture and social character of the people. As language is continuum in time, in order for to preserve and promote Naga culture and heritage, the Department of Art and Culture has made a tremendous contribution through the publication of this Anglo-Burma Dictionary. Although Bola is spoken by a good number of people, the current status of the language as per the final study shows that there is no existing dictionary that has been compiled with the linguistic professionalism of language experts. Being the first of its kind, this Anglo-Burma Dictionary will be greatly helpful to the native speakers, non-native speakers of the Chakasang tribe, as well as students and scholars. I am confident that the painstaking efforts that have gone into the making of this dictionary underscore the beauty and richness of the tribe, which will serve as a gateway to gain a deeper understanding and insight into the rich socio-cultural heritage and wealth of the Chakasang Bola speaking community. I believe that this dictionary will give a rich boost to the Chakasang tribe, especially the Bola speaking community and other people, as well as scholars who are interested in learning the language, will surely gain an entry point into the language acquisition process.
The Bula Dictionary is a living document that ensures the survival of not just the words, but the cultural knowledge that these words carry. And each entry has been very meticulously reviewed by the literature board members, ensuring that the Pula language is represented with the respect and authenticity it deserves. And not just the words, but even the sounds that has been entered in the form of the international phonetic alphabet has been very meticulously analyzed, for which one of the research assistants had to fly to Delhi and stay in IIT Delhi for almost a month, equipping herself with a sound software. And alongside her research work, she was also analyzing the sounds of the language, making sure that the right correct sound enters into the dictionary, being the first of its kind. And I can see that this language has very beautiful sounds, just like when they were singing also the sh sound, the m sound and all, which is unique among the Tinimi group. And also it has a very beautiful tone, actually, and as compared to the other Tinimi language, it has two tones, which we have captured it, but we didn't enter the tone marker in the dictionary, we have just done the sound. But it has very beautiful tone as well, which is unique as compared to the other Tinimi language group.
On behalf of the Department of Art and Culture, and for the interest of the whole Pula speaking people, and also for the Chagasan tribe, I would like to release the publication of this book, Dictionary. Language play very vital role in preserving our cultural heritage. According to the United Nations data on multilingual education in 2024, currently 40% of the global population lacks access to education in their native language. UN research data has reaffirmed that native language used in education fosters self-esteem, critical thinking, and better learning outcome in the learner. The UN World Indigenous Peoples report states that every 2 weeks a language disappears, taking with it the entire culture and intellectual heritage, and that at least 45% of the estimated 7,000 languages spoken in the world are endangered. As indigenous language face the threat of extinction, the need for preservation has become very important. For the last 2 years, the Chagasan Pula Literature Committee, consisting of 11 members, embarked on this endeavor to help our children learn the lessons that are in their own language by translating the English language into Pula. For two years, the committee tirelessly worked and took the pain of editing word by word the Anglo-Pula dictionary in Chagasan. During the process, Dr. Unilela Imchan and Dr. Kambeni Yantan of the Center for Nagar Tribal Language Studies, Nagaland University, provided much needed linguistic knowledge and guidance. They contributed in the editorial work of the manuscript and were assisted by the assistant research assistants, Ms. Ravine movie and Miss Vivid, you know, Mary of the center. I'm greeting, my heartfelt gratitude is also to the entire team by their support and hard work in bringing about these finished products. It is so far 18 languages of the Naga tribes recognized by the in their textbook development by the Department of School Education. These 18 languages are Ao, Chang, Chokri, Khujale, Ntheni, Nzonghue, Liame, Zebe, Lotha, Sumi, Tenidie, Pom, Konyak, Yinkeng, and Kemungan, Kuki, Puchuri, Santam. These are the 18 languages.